One, two, three, test, test, test.
You know that's not your talking voice.
Okay. Hello everyone, how are you doing? Okay, so today we're not going to do a number by itself, but a number that comes with a friend. 220 and 284. These are called amicable numbers or friendly numbers. Okay, so why are two numbers friends? Well, we're going to look at the divisors of these numbers. So what divides 220? Well, 1 divides 220. 2, 4, 5, 10, 11, 20, 22, 44, 55, 110, and 220 itself. But we don't include 220 itself, not the number itself. So if we take these numbers here, and if we add them up, we're going to get 284. But if we do the same thing for 284, what divides 284? 1, 2, 4, 71 divides, and 142. If we take those numbers and add them up, we get 220. So the divisors of 284 add up to 220, and the divisors of 220 make 284. So they come as a pair. That's friendly, that's for mathematicians, that's friendly. These aren't the only numbers, but this is the smallest pair of numbers that do this. Now, these numbers were known in ancient times, and in those days, they liked to give numbers properties. And these numbers would represent perfect harmony, mutual friendship, and love. So two lovers would inscribe 220 and 284 on talismans, and you would wear one talisman, and you would give the other to your lover. A story I like so much, I even had 220 and 284 inscribed on talismans of my own.
Why have you got both of them? Shouldn't your lover have the other half?
Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Thanks for bringing that up. I'm at 220 still looking for my 284. So these were known in ancient times. A few more were known after that. Actually, in the 17th century, it was the 17th century mathematicians who started to look for some more of these. But what I like about this is that they missed a pair. In fact, they missed the second smallest pair of amicable numbers. And these were found 200 years later in the 19th century by a 16-year-old Italian schoolboy who found the second smallest pair of amicable numbers, which are about 1,184. And you can work the other one out for yourself. However, their best use is probably their original one, when two lovers would inscribe the numbers 220 and 284 to two halves of a fruit. And then they would split the fruit, and one, you take one half for yourself, one half for your lover, and by consuming the fruit, you become complete.
Aww, that's lovely. I've got an apple out here somewhere.
Oh, it's got a hole in it.
That'll do.
Is that all right?
Yep.
Do the same thing for 284. And you'll get 220.
Don't cut yourself, by the way.
220, can you see?
Oh, yeah, sort of.
284. 220 and 284, just about. Who am I going to give the other half to?
No one's taken it.